starboard side of the Ebon Hawk. This open hatch has some parts that will be useful for getting main power restored. This busted engine port has some needed parts for the Ebon Hawk's hyperdrive. Take the parts here back down below to get main power restored. These exposed wires control the door to the starboard dormitory. The door is currently sealed, but you can override it from here. Success! The door is opened. You can now access the starboard dormitory through the garage. Bubbles ahead indicate mines that you've detected automatically with your awareness skill. Some mines require higher awareness to detect. Approach mines carefully. They will blow up and damage you if you get too close. You can use your demolition skill to either disable or recover these mines. Recovering mines requires a higher demolition skill than disabling them, but you get to keep the mine, which you can then use to set as a trap for enemies or break down into components at a workbench. You can use the explosive device in this missile to blow open the engine room door inside the Ebon Hawk. You can use this lid to take you back inside the Ebon Hawk.
Thank you.